training session. That should not lift him at 4:45 in the morning. So changing it up a little bit, working out in the afternoon today. Wednesday, day three of the week. Got some waves today with snatch and clean jerk. And get the opportunity, man, because every day is always an opportunity during training. So I get the opportunity today to work up something real heavy. You know, go for a heavy single, go for a PR. Never miss that chance, man. Never miss that opportunity to get that PR. So that's the plan for today. We're going to snatch, clean jerk, and some waves. We're going to attack some back squats today. I'm feeling a little bit better mobility-wise. So hopefully my positioning there can be a little bit better than it has been the last few squat days, so which is every day, really. So day three, let's go. All right, baby, not those first two waves, gonna start it back over one more time and working up to a heavy single here. Just smoked 75, feel really good, man. Feel like my bottom position is really good. Really working on that squat position. I've been doing some stuff with that. I'll tell you about that at the end of the video. But let's go, man. I really want 78, then 80, maybe even 82 today. You know, I'm really feeling good. Let's attack. Under the watchful eyes of Donnie, as always. Hey, came back, made that 78. After missing 76, went up to 78, missed it. Made 78, stuck it. Felt pretty good there. Took a pretty good crack at 80, missed it once, and just said, hey, that's enough. I still got a lot of clean jerks. Dropped it back to 60 just to make, because you always want to end on a make. You always want to end on a good lift. I feel like on the snatch, problem right now is not the strength. It feels good off the floor. I feel like my first position is great, but then whenever I go to pull under, I feel like the bar is getting here versus here, pulling the bar back to me. And so to fix that, warming up, I need to perform some more muscle snatches, really work on finishing high, close turnover there, slightly try to kiss the bar, you know, got it right over my face as close as possible, and just kind of drill that motion, and then I'll be able to get under because the strength is there. Feels good. So, good note. Let's go to clean and jerk. Alright, man, smoked that last clean and jerk. That's 97. Not super heavy. I mean, it's over 9%, so heavy enough. Nolan is excited. Right, buddy? Camera shy. But hey, it was pretty solid jerk. It was good. It was a good solid clean. So good day for those waves. The 90 was a little iffy. So to be able to come back and make that 97 pretty solidly like that, it's nice, man. It's a good confidence boost, especially on a day three, you know. So let's get in that squat rack, baby. Here we go. All right, figured that was coming. 162, not even near my best really, but wanted to feel it. And now let's bump it down real quick. Hard to see mirror. And, 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Let's bump it down and get a quick set of fives, working speed. Thank you.
All right, quick set of five, 30 seconds left on my clock. Got it done in, let's see, an hour and 40 minutes. Good day three, man, feeling good. Appreciate y'all joining me. Catch you later.